in an artist body. I woke up in a madman's art studio. NFT, hip hop, rock, reggae, rap, murder, rock, electro, and hard gallery.
Colors, lights, and shades. Living in multi dimensions, I'm painting these visions in nights and days. Hoisting lines and planes, I'm camping, surfing the audio waves. Root of my issues, probably a quest to love to find the ways. The measure success, I guess, it's just the stress and strife you take. You see it on the subject's face. Setting yourself into it, the fort, because the path is yet to be paved. There's many worlds and many roads, but they all lead to the grave. Over lifetime, the mind forms, man transforms and mutates. Air follicles, the bird and trees, Escher and play. Bosky out and tessellate, divided brushstroke, gum on eight. Back in my brains, we express the laws of unconscious energy. With patterns and beats to categorize and define me as me. Emanating infinite time and space, singular entities. It's a quest of a mere projection, the merest quest for memories. The quest of a mere projection, the self of reflection, the memories. I'ma run it back a couple times, cause I don't even know what it means. I just spoke in an art gallery. I'm a scientist in an artist body. I woke up in a madman's art studio. NFT, hip hop, reggae, rock, electro, pop, art gallery. They kept saying NFT.
Linuxscope, Python, JavaScript, HTML, PHP. Automate post algorithm, funnel hacking, consistency. Omnipresence, the essential essence, package to frequency. 3D graphics, narrative, quantum healing, technology.
I'm a scientist in the artist's body. I woke up in a madman's art studio. Hip hop, reggae, rock, electro. Body. I woke up in a madman's art studio. And he kept saying NFT. Hip hop, reggae, rock, electro.
Images of black thoughts, sacred geometrical glyphs, aligned with chakra points, flood of a light that missed darkness missed. Merge left and right brain, self subconscious sight depicts. Pointillism, afternoon rhythm broken down into bites and bits. Probably does this all that he can control inside of his life is this. He switches styles and mediums, assess the compulsive types of swings. Has he found himself in the attempt to merge with all and everything? Post traumatic stress, hypnotic suggestion, acrylic mathematician. As he lost his wig, music notes mutating, illustrating quantum riffs. I lived in here my whole life, not sure who he is. He races through the place, veins, space, detailing images. His mind animates, integrates the MP4s and jizz. But I'm a behavioral scientist in a superposition environment. And there's multitudes living up inside this shit. But anyways, the frequency is jacked about the glitch. But the truth of the whole matter is,
I'm a scientist in the artist's body. I woke up in a madman's art studio. Hip hop, reggae, rock, electro.